What's up, guys? I'm back here with another YouTube video, and today we are on Roblox on beach house roleplay. I think is what it's called. Basically, what this is all about is it's just like a life game, which I really like. Like, you can just play around with it. And it's like your own life. You control it. So I'm just gonna basically do my stuff around here that I normally do. I like to get ice cream, but I'm saving the best for last. Can I have ice cream, please? I want a cocoa sundae. Rip off. Hate you. Alright. I am getting pretty bored already. Because there's nobody to talk to, really. Well, there's a lot of people to talk to. I was just on the side. There, now nobody to talk to. Let's go up here. Let's just do this one. It's beautiful. I didn't want to try to die young. That's okay. Ready, Timber. This is basically what I love. It's chat. I love doing DJ. I have ice powers, I noticed. Obviously, you're Elsa. So much we haven't tried yet. All right, well, top swap song of 2015. There you go. I really don't hear nothing. That's why I'm not talking that much. I'm trying to hear. Let's just do She-Wolf. Alright, I want to show you guys a glitch, so if you play this game, alright, so you jump in midair, alright? Jump in midair, jump in midair. And then you use your bike up in midair, but you keep on spamming your bike. So like, you jump in midair, and then you hold space after, you just hold space, and when you're in midair, keep on clicking your bike. Like, that. And, you can go higher. You get pretty much anywhere. Like, say, if I wanted to get in a special room that's locked, I can't get in it, not anymore. This one. Alright, so you see how the store's locked? You just those and see. Well, all we need to do is go in this room. And that's how you let other people in. Just gonna open everything. Roll. Alright. So that's Lele's room. Well, I think it's time I get in her room too. And she's up there as if we speak, so if I do this. Lol. Oh. Wait, can I get out? Thank you. Lols. Alright, so that door is definitely, dang it, it was definitely unlocked. Unlocked, I mean. It needs to be locked. Room. I didn't do nothing. I got into the third room by accident, so I need to go all the way to the first floor. Let me out! Let me out! This Since I'm watching into people's rooms. Anyhow, okay, you wanna be my friend. Thank you. Alright, who's other one? Oh yeah, and so you guys know my name is Wesley. Look, I realize this. So Wesley right there, and he looks exactly like me. We help the helpless. Screw you, I'm not helpless, I'm definitely helpful. How can I help you? Goodbye. I don't care. Nobody cares. Jeez, we have to be so mean. Alright, perfect escape. One more time. Alright, perfect. Now her door is gonna be open. Does somebody own this room yet for your room? No owner. I'll see what Lily says to this. Lel. Alright. She's like, what the heck was my door open before? And now's my chance to actually catch people. Nothing strange going on here. Also, if you want to jump off a cliff, well, now you can. Because it doesn't actually let you to, but now you can. From here. Oh, I guess that worked. Elsa just left. Alright. That was incredibly fun. Now, for me. Now, before I end this episode, I'd just like to say thank you for sticking with me and subscribing, and I promise I can make you have a good time. If you can't have a good time, then I don't know what to say. I'm trying my best. I'm not the best YouTuber, I know that. I know a lot of better YouTubers than me. But I'm just saying thank you for taking your time and actually subscribing to my videos, liking, or subscribing to me. Anyhow, so huge thanks to you guys, and don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more episodes. I'll see y'all in the next episode. Peace out.